When I came back from London, I realized that my studio in LA almost ran out of artworks. But I got a new show in Singapore, so I needed to open the vault and finally reveal the secret.